he says, together running the green, for it's long three quarters of a year or more since together we have been. No, I'll not sit by you, she says, now nor at any other time, for I hear you're all another little girl, and your heart's no longer mine. Your heart's no longer mine, my dear, your heart's no longer mine, for it's a just the quarters of a year no more, and your heart's no longer mine. Peace not for Patty, I suppose, a J for my love John, and the W stands for Paul's will be old, but Johnny is the fairest man. I'll go climb in the tall, tall tree, and I'll rob the wild bird's nest. And when I'm playing down, I'll give a little thought to the girl that I love best. The girl that I love best, my dear, the girl that I love best. And down I'll come and I'll go straight home to the girl that I love best. He stands for Paddy, I suppose, a J for my love John, and the W stands for Paul's lonely home, but Johnny is the fairest man. Johnny is the fairest man, my dear. Johnny is the fairest man, and I know a little more about love before I travel.
There's a story with this first tune. It's actually the Coolin, the famous air that's played really fast because apparently Johnny Doherty, the traveling fiddle player, was waiting on a bus and somebody had traveled a long distance to hear him play the Coolin. And he stood waiting on the bus and he took the fiddle out and started playing An Coolin, and then the bus started driving around the corner, so we played it this fast instead. You won't recognise it, maybe.
Thank you.
Danny is the only person that we know that sings this song. There was one woman in America who knew it when she heard us sing once, but she knew it because she knew our granny, and she had heard granny sing it, so...
That's good. No,
it's a gem, so it's called Lovely Tyrconnell. Tyrconnell is one of the Irish words for Donegal.
Thank you. Thank you.
just having a casual chat here. Everyone's sitting waiting.
No, I'm just saying. I thought the Ross was Highlands and so did Claire, but Sheila didn't.
Why didn't teach
you? We didn't. No. Okay, so the class will teach everyone for Ross Highlands. They did do the last two.
And the very last one.
Oh, we're flying through tunes.
It's what because we've been recording recently, we haven't really played much of the stuff that we had on our first album. And for some reason tonight, we played like loads of that.
Oh yeah, go on,
but we have a few copies with us, but
we're just trying to get rid of it.
Just hold out for the new one, don't bother.
I know, if we could take all the old ones back, we'd be happy.
This Highland was written by Neely Boyle, the fiddle player that Claire played his tunes earlier. He's related to, if anyone listens to Cherish the Ladies, the American band, the piano player is Kathleen Boyle. That's his granddaughter. So we link, there's still loads of music in that family, and Kathleen taught us lots of music. Her people are all from Donegal, and she grew up in Glasgow, so we would have got a lot of tunes from her, so we always like to play this one for her whenever we see them. And then what's the rest?
Jolly Tinker.
The Donegal version of the Jolly Tinker. And then Sailing Into Walpole Marsh.
It's really hard to say that. With a call that's even more difficult.
Sailing Into Walpole Marsh.
And again?
I am leaving Anna here, definitely. And then Flowers of Rhythm. Why didn't you mention?
I'm not playing both of them.
That would be cool. Forgot to tune my drums, sorry. Thank you.
Thank you. your silks and satins I will pull down. You must wear your mourning gown. I will send you to the meadow for to rake and mow the hay. With your pike and shuttle in your hand, you must stop your drinking tea. Oh, dear tongue, dear dog, then I was 40 before I wed. Although it was late, I thought no waited for to carry my maiden head. That may be the way with you, my man, but it isn't the way with me. For I'm young and very light and contrary and married I long to be. Oh, hold your tongue, dear daughter, then, and I'll get for you a man. A man for me, oh mother, she said, you must haste and you must and can. The sooner the better, oh mother, she said, you must haste and I'm glad.